this is India map. See, we have to divide this into three and we have to decorate like a flag using thumbprint. Okay, ready?